Hello, I'm Phyllis Craig Taylor. I am honored and proud to serve as the Dean of North Carolina Central University School of Law. Our law school is a school of opportunity. It was initially founded in 1939 to serve those who traditionally face barriers to entering legal education. Today, our mission is to deliver a challenging and broad-based legal education, one that stimulates intellectual curiosity and fosters a sense of professional responsibility and personal integrity in each of our students. Our students come from all walks of life. Therefore, our law school has been recognized nationally as having one of the most diverse student populations. Not only is our student population diverse, but so is our faculty. Our instructional team is comprised of over 70 faculty members, some from the state and federal bar, some judges, and local practitioners, all committed to delivering to our students the highest quality of practical education. Our clinical programs enhance this experience, as this law school was founded on the mission of graduating lawyers who are practice ready. We graduate students who are both socially responsible and ethically sound. Our students' educational experience is further enhanced by the use of technology. Our classrooms include state-of-the-art technology, which allows our faculty and students to collaborate more effectively on current events and issues that occur in the world, in the nation, and in our state. Recently, the law school launched a virtual justice broadband initiative, which combines teaching, technology, and public service. This allows us to honor our mission of delivering legal and educational services to the vulnerable communities. In closing, our students, our faculty, our mission, and our history makes North Carolina Central University School of Law a wonderful place for you to start your legal career. We welcome your interest and we look forward to serving you.